had Thomas crashing in a telephone pole. So, if you like it, please give a thumbs up. Next up is some buildings. One, two, and one, three, four, and five. I just bought five buildings because my mom said, why not use other buildings? Your Thomas Weaving, and I said, sure, why not? It'll be fun. So I did. So if you like them, please give a thumbs up. Next up is tractors. One, two, and three. This came with the wagon. See? And the thing, you just turn it into grass into dirt. Nope, you can hook it up to your tractor. See? Hang on, it won't fit. Let's try this one. There we go. All my stuff from the train show. I just got one more thing I have to show you. The box. Inside the box is some Halloween towns. My mom said you should do a Halloween video of Thomas. You know, I have Glow in the Dark set. She said use those towns for your Thomas videos. And I said, it will be fun. I will try my best, so I did. Well, guys, this is everything I got at the train show, and I'm going to show you what I got at Walmart. So let's do it. First, let's check some Blu-rays and some DVD. First is Disney movies. Here we have the movie White Gear. I just bought 4K and Blu-ray. So here's the front. Spine, profile picture, Buzz. The other spine, profile picture, Buzz. And the back. It just came with a slipcover. So here's the front. Spine, profile picture, Buzz. The back. Here we have a 4K behind the papers is a Blu-ray. Let's check what's behind it. Numbers behind. Let's check behind the 4K. Numbers behind. I think some Disney Pixar has bonus Blu-rays, but this one doesn't. That takes care of White Gear. Now let's move on to the Halloween stuff. First up is the Disney Halloween stuff. Next up is the movie from 1993. It's called Hocus Pocus. So here's the front. spine and the back. Here's the buoy. Now if it's behind it, it's just the buoy. Here we have DreamWorks Six Book Story Question. This just has Shrek and Monsters vs. Aliens. So here's the front, spine, no proper picture, and the back. If you want to read it, you can just pause the video if you like to read them. Last up is Straight Out of Nowhere, Scooby-Doo meets Courage the Cowardly Dog. In this movie, Scooby-Doo meets Courage the Cowardly Dog. It's a crossover movie. So here's the front, spine, no proper picture. Here's the spine, no proper picture. The back. It came with a stripper cover just right here. So here's the front, spine, no front picture, and the back. Oops, sorry about that. Here we have the DVD. Here I have the picture of Scooby-Doo and Courage the Cowardly Dog. That's everything I got at the train show, plus what I got at Walmart. Hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and we'll see you in the next video.